for this reaction is just you ever this everyday or honorary family of swimsuit models by DCLB Bingham. Like, the link to the video will be the description below. Go and check them out. So let's into this reaction in 3, 2, 1.
The models do right after their photo shoot.
Eat.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome into the beautiful day. Snowing outside. It is snow covered outside.
I'm so over the snow.
But it's sunny, it's gorgeous, and we know that pretty soon we're going to be going down to Florida, and it's going to be like 80, 90 degrees. So enjoy the
weather,
I guess.
I'm over it.
Speaking of going to Florida, I might be rocking like a bathing suit in Florida. I don't know.
I mean, you know. Wouldn't it be so cool if we were like swimsuit models?
I wonder how swimsuit models feel. They probably are just like walking out there with so much confidence. They're in such great shape. They probably have like the craziest, healthiest diet. They would never do like a frozen chicken patty on top of a microwave pasta.
Oh, wait. They do.
They do. NBD, we are on our way right now to go be part of a photo shoot in swimming suits. So technically speaking, we're swimsuit models.
Well, we haven't been in the sun much, and it's been winter where we're able to hide it all in sweatshirts. So
I said, hey, if they want that 40-year-old balding dad bod look to rock their spring line, I'm your guy. Like, bring me and I am your guy.
I have a mom bod, but you know what? I love my mom bod, so we're going to rock it today. We're taking Hazy with us.
We're going to be rocking it for one of our favorite brands on the planet, Albion. You guys know mom loves them. They're like the only swimming suits that I even enjoy wearing as a dude. They're so fashionable. They fit so great. They're amazing. Yeah. They've actually invited us out to be part of their spring launch. I don't think I can show much of it, like what exactly we're going to be wearing. Could not be more honored to have been invited to do this, to be a part of this. It's going to be amazing. They're doing family sets, so it's going to be like me, Mindy, and Hazy in some of these pictures. Some of them are going to be just Hazy. Anyways, we'll bring you along for what we can. We just thought it was absolutely hilarious that we can officially call ourselves swimsuit models now. We have arrived. I do want to let everybody know that I did bring the hat just in case they want that signature look. I brought the hat. Mindy, I was like, do you think that'll show up? They'll see my hair and they'll be like, do you have a hat you could possibly wear for this?
Stop, people not.
They might not, but on the other hand, Hazy girl's hair looking fantastic. Look at those quills. They're amazing. You look so adorable.
You look so pretty.
Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
I don't think we vlogged or talked about much last time. Hazy's remembering the last time she was here.
They actually came last week and did this for their spring line of their pants. They're so cute.
Hazy got the whole bunnies and little baby chicks and all kinds of fun stuff.
One baby chick and one bunny.
And okay, so just one and one. But those should be coming out too,
I would guess,
on their Instagram or their website.
I can probably show you guys those pictures or the little videos because the pants have been released.
Let me see you dance on the stage.
Oh.
Okay, now turn and face out this window your whole body.
Okay.
Perfect. Bend your front leg a little bit. One, two, three. Perfect!
Stepping way outside of our comfort zone here today, rocking swimming suits.
All the time.
Wait, that's right. You are actually a professional swimsuit model. My first time, shirtless, indoors, no water around, feels a little strange, but they're gonna make it work. Is there any way you can get the red out of my face when you go to editing? Girl, how was this photo shoot today? Did you have fun? Oh my gosh, you are such a natural. She's just posing and posing and laughing and dancing. You are very naturally gifted at this, Hazy girl. Even your little fake giggle right now is perfect. We're leaving. We can finally eat for the first time in a week. Just kidding. Daisy girl, you did incredible. Incredible. I've never seen anybody so well prepared for all of this fun modeling and posing. She does that in front of the mirror, you guys, pretty much all day long. Dancing, popping legs, making little faces, doing this. So she absolutely rocked it. I had so much fun. Obviously, we kind of joke about it. We definitely are not swimsuit models. However, we are now having been photographed in swimming suits that will then be published. So technically, we are swimsuit models. It's okay. Yeah. It's cool, guys. We're still a normal family. We're just a family of swimsuit models. No, but for real. So much fun. They made it so easy. It was literally just like fun. We're laughing. We're posing. Yep. We're doing silly stuff. I think they got some of the stuff on video of us just thrashing
so
around and dancing
because
all
in
weird.
In a picture, it looks awesome. But when you have to video in real time, it looks kind
of
silly.
It'll be fun to see how the pictures turn out from the silly poses and some of the movements that we were doing. I really am excited to see what photos come of that. If they use any on their social or their website, whatever, we'll share those with you guys for sure. Just keep an eye on @AlbionFit just to see if those post or when they post. Hazy's going to be on there with some adorable Easter stuff. She has some fun jumpers and rompers that
oh my gosh,
she was
I'm
wearing.
Going to the store on Saturday.
We're buying those this weekend for sure. And I think that blue swimming suit is my new favorite swimming suit of all time. That's coming with us to Turks and Caicos. Okay, let's go. Hazy, what do swimsuit models do right after their photo shoot?
Eat.
To go lay down for a little bit. I went and laid down in my bed for like an hour. I was like, I'm gonna give myself 1 hour. I have stuff to do now. I don't think I've done laundry this entire week. I've gotta go do laundry, get some stuff done, but this morning was so fun. And let me just tell you guys, Albion's had us come before do their clothing, but doing swimming suits today is something I've never done with them. Getting in a swimming suit in general can be super tough. Getting in a two-piece swimming suit can be super tough. I haven't worn a two-piece swimming suit in a very long time. I feel like I have been so hard. I work out of the gym, I go running. I feel like I spend a fair amount of time helping me to be my best me. So putting on a two-piece swimming suit and seeing my total mom bod was just, you know, I actually really love my body. So I felt really comfortable. I talk about this a lot on my Instagram. Basically, whatever you need to do to love you, it's very important and you should take some time to do it because I feel like it makes such a difference in the way you carry yourself,
yep.
The way you have like your presence about you. Don't
yep.
think that getting in a swimming suit was on easy street because honestly wasn't. There was some mental games going on there. You know what? I have had four amazing little children. My body proves it and shows it. I love my body for it too. Miss Hazy is having crew help her make a sandwich. What's in your sandwich? Uh-oh, you have a mouthful. Is it just jam?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. What else did you want in there?
Whipped cream.
Whipped cream?
Whipped
cream. You asked for marshmallow cream. Who are you? You are Daddy's little girl for sure. Crew helped her make a jam sandwich.
Yeah.
It looks like you took a pretty big bite, you big girl. I love your quills. They're hanging in there so good. Pretty.
Back in the kitchen now, eating some of that swimsuit supermodel foods, making up some whipped cream marshmallow cream sandwiches. Apparently, Hazy tried to have one of those today. Nothing more bingham than that. We gotta tell you guys, we did share a few of the pics, some of the behind the scenes on our Instagram at This Is How We Bingham Today. Mindy, for some reason, decided to go with the filter. It made me even more pasty than I actually already am in real life. So thank you for that one, sweetie. Really appreciate that. They also shared them over on Albion's Instagram as well, @AlbionFit. So tons of fun today doing that, pretending that we are swimsuit models and just doing our best to own it. Mom, I'm inspired by her confidence, by her security. And who she is. A whole new element, a whole new thing for me. Be standing there having people take pictures of me in a swimming suit. She gave me confidence. She made me feel like I could do it because I would look into her eyes. She just looked like she was owning it, rocking it, and zero hesitation. And I thought, well, if she can do it, I can do it. We can do it. Awesome afternoon together, doing a little photo shoot and excited to see the final product from that. But now on to bigger, better, and more important things, you guys. Something that is on every swimsuit model's mind. What's for dinner?
Rare night tonight. We're in the car. Bizzle's taking us in Silverback. We have Hazy and Just Rye Guy because Crew and Brexen already went off to their friend's house tonight. They got invited for a little friend night. Now, coincidentally enough, Rye Guy has been invited out to his friends. So we are going to go drop Ryler off at his friends. And that leaves us with just Miss Hazy.
Hazy, just me, you, and Mommy tonight. What do you want to do? Should we have a party?
She's super excited. We decided we're going to take Miss Hazel out and go do something really fun. Go to a fun dinner. Just hang out the three of us. Kind of a rare little unicorn night that we were given.
Kind of fun that at the end of the day, it's just the swimsuit models hanging out. Kind of fun. Hazy, get your seatbelt. Just kidding, we're not driving. Tonight, we let Hazy choose where we eat. And we asked her, it's just your special date night tonight with Mom and Dad. Where do you want to eat? And she said, I want to go to the place where they do what, Hazy?
Where they cook in front of us.
Where they cook in front of you. And I was like, what is she talking about? Teppanyaki, one of our all-time favorites. Absolutely love it. And Mom wanted the steak. She wanted the where you cook in front of you. I want all of it. We are at Teppanyaki. We're currently waiting. A little bit packed house in there, so we're gonna wait in the car until they call our name. We are very, very excited for dinner tonight. Little Hazy at one of our favorite joints. And she got to choose it. I think that was super fun. And great choice, by the way.
Yeah. Wow.
Have a steak, girl.
their late nights with their friends. We're all back home. Kids are in bed.
In jammies.
In jammies, you guys. But today was like this end-to-end mom, dad, and hazy day. Kind of like accidental.
Fun and accidental. Unique. It was just great to spend one-on-one time.
I thought it was incredible, and she was adorable and fun the entire time. We obviously missed the boys. They had a ton of fun with their friends. They took care of themselves in the house while we were gone earlier today. So that was fantastic. Everybody in bed now, gearing up for another epic day tomorrow. Guys, tomorrow we're going to be doing a gigantic Easter egg hunt here in the neighborhood. And then on top of that, we might be doing some pre-Disney shopping. We realized it's going to be a little colder than we thought it was going to be while we're there.
Which I was not planning
on. So we need to be prepared for everything. The cold weather, medium weather, mild weather, and the warm, hot weather. So we're going to get Disney ready tomorrow as well. So guys, come back.
We love you guys so much. Thanks for hanging out with us today and being some of our biggest supporters. Love you so much. See you tomorrow.
Bye, everybody. Bye.
That was Test You Ever This Everyday Ordinary Family of Swimsuit Models by TCW Pan. That was good, yeah. The link to the video will be in the description below. Go and check them out. And drop a like if you like. And comment down below if you want to see more reactions like this one. And subscribe if you're new. And click the bell to be notified when I upload. In the mud. Bye.